dark cat. Guess he's more of an indoor cat. Which is quite odd, because pretty much all of our cats have been indoor and outdoor. He's not afraid of you.
Ha